I received a delegation from Kabaka's office. They came and showed me the land and the plot which they want to grade. And I asked them, have you notified Bobi Wine about this? They said he has been notified several times that they have given him now 3 weeks to remove some of his valuable items on this.
It's very unfair because I bought that land from Mkuluze. I paid for that land. And, you know, they gave me letters. I went ahead and paid all the people that were there. I developed the land, been developing it for the last 5 years. Today morning, my work is just so great. I came destroying all my developments without any notice or anything. Of course, it's an injustice by my own to their own, but I have to face it and know that that will pass. I will not pursue it any longer.